What is he like? Your father?
He is a good man. No, a great man. Strong, loyal, kind, forgiving.
What is it?
That is to say, we did not part on the best of terms. It was many years ago. I was young and full of pride. Full of fear as well. He offered to listen, but I could not find the words, would not find them. And I only hope that I may see him once more, to say that I am sorry. But this is a story for another time. Let us speak of other things. Surrounded by so much sadness, we should not succumb ourselves. Returning to the matter at hand, I cannot get to you from where I am.
I can close another shutter then. Let us regroup ahead.
There is still no way for me to get to you. However, you can reach the throne room from where you stand, and I can pass through the greenhouse. This will certainly bring us to the same location.
Be careful, Prince.
Ha! Should I continue?
All right, then.
Shall I continue my story from here if you are called away?
Thank you. step. I am impressed you made it past my little welcoming party. Impressed, but also quite annoyed. You have robbed me of my strongest allies. It would be unfair of me not to return the favor. Farah will make an excellent queen, fit for a god. Although we will need to make some modifications.
Let her go!
You act as though you have a say in the matter. Which you don't. Say hello to your...
The prince was cast to his death into a pit of darkness. Robbed of Farah, distanced from the vizier. He had been warned that his journey would not end well. Ah, but do not be surprised. The prince's transformation saved him. Sometimes good can come of ill. Sometimes. Should I continue from here? I will continue my story from here.